name's Alan Mite. Sit over here at our foam chop saw. I wanted to share a quick improvement video with you. I noticed when I came over to this station that we had MDF dust and foam clear all over here, stacked up a couple inches high. If you'll notice, sorry, camera angle bad, I know. There's a little hose back here that points right at that hole. I put a little piece of some paracord here. That way, as we rotate our saw back and forth, that hose is still pointing in the hole and sucking up dust no matter what angle the chop saw is on. So quick improvement, problem solving for the day. Thank you so much.